British student stranded in Kabul after heading to Afghanistan on holiday. A reckless student who went on holiday to Afghanistan after Googling most dangerous countries to visit is currently stuck in a safe house in Kabul after the Taliban marched on the capital. A student who traveled to Afghanistan after Googling most dangerous countries to visit has become stuck after the Taliban marched into the Kabul. Miles Routledge, 22, thought it was going to be fine to head to the dangerous destination, as he was under the impression that the country wouldn't fall for another month. But just 2 days into his trip, the Taliban marched into the capital and all flights out of the city were cancelled, leading the unlucky Loughborough University student to write on Facebook, "I'm stuck in Afghanistan. Bit of a pickle." Speaking to The Spectator from a safe house in Kabul, Routledge said, "I'd seen videos on YouTube of people going. I thought maybe the worst case would be food poisoning." In regular updates on his public Facebook page, the stranded student shared with his followers how his trip was unfolding. Miles wrote, "Also, things aren't good for me right now. As I spoke to the journalists about my experience, I actually remembered them. I didn't remember them before. I'm struggling to stand and keep down water. I don't think I'll sleep tonight. I've seen too many dead people.